Hi students, today we are discussing about a class 3 topic cell biology. Question is, describe the structure of nucleus. Nucleus discovered by Robert Brown. Nucleus is discovered by Robert Brown. The plant name is Tridescantia. Robert Brown discovered the nucleus in Tridescantia. And each nucleus consists of 4 parts. First one, nuclear membrane. Second one, nucleoplasm. Third one, chromatin material. And fourth one, nucleolus. Each nucleus consists of 4 parts. First one is nuclear membrane. Each nucleus is surrounded by a envelope or surrounded by a membrane is called nuclear membrane. Nucleus surrounded by 2 membranes. They are outer membrane and inner membrane. This is the diagram of nucleus. They are surrounded by 2 membranes, outer membrane and inner membrane. And between the outer and inner membrane, the space is present is called perinuclear space. And these are the nuclear pores. And a fluid substance present inside the nucleus is called nucleoplasm or karyoplasm. And a fine thread-like structures present in the nucleoplasm is called chromatin. And a small round-shaped structure present in the nucleus is called nucleolus or nuclei. This is the diagram of nucleus and each nucleus consists of 4 parts. First one is nuclear membrane. The nucleus is surrounded by a membrane is called nuclear membrane and it is divided into 2 parts. They are outer membrane and inner membrane. Between the outer membrane and inner membrane, the space is called perinuclear space. Next, outer membrane is attached with the endoplasmic reticulum and they also ribosomes are present on it. Here endoplasmic reticulum, outer membrane attached with the endoplasmic reticulum and their surface endoplasmic reticulum have ribosomes on it. Next, the nuclear membrane is not covers the total nucleus, leaving with a minute pores or interrupted nuclear membrane. The nuclear membrane interrupts the nucleus and form a minute pores. These minute pores are called nuclear pores. Due to the presence of nuclear pores, RNA and proteins are moves from nucleus into the cytoplasm. This is the nuclear membrane. And second one is nucleoplasm, a semi-solid fluid substance present inside the nucleus is called nucleoplasm or also called as karyoplasm. A semi-solid liquid substance present inside the nucleus is called nucleoplasm or karyoplasm. It consists of chromatin material and nucleolus. This is the nucleoplasm, second part. And third part is chromatin material. Chromatin material means long, fine thread-like structures. Long thread-like structures present in the nucleoplasm, arranged in the form of a network-like structure. A network of long and thread-like structures present in the nucleoplasm is called chromatin material. These chromatin material is condensed to form chromosomes. Chromatin material is condensed to form chromosomes. Next, last part is nucleolus. It is a small round shaped structure, round or spherical, small round or spherical shaped structure present in the nucleoplasm is called nucleolus. It was discovered by Fontana. Nucleolus was discovered by Fontana. Nucleus was discovered by Robert Brown. Next, nucleolus involves the synthesis of RNA, ribosomal RNA synthesis. It is the site of ribosomal RNA. Due to the presence of ribosomal RNA, nucleolus involves the protein synthesis. Hence, nucleolus is called as protein factory or protein factories. Nucleolus is called as protein factories. Nucleolus is the site of ribosomal RNA synthesis. Hence, the ribosomal RNA involves the protein synthesis. Hence, nucleolus is also called as protein factory. Next, function of the nucleus. It controls the all cell organelles in the cell. Hence, the nucleus is called cell brain or master controller like cell organelle. Master controller like cell organelle or cell brain. Because the functions of all cell organelles are controlled by nucleus. Hence, the nucleus is called as cell brain or master controller like cell organelle. Important for marks question. This is the very, very important 4 marks question. Describe the structure of nucleus. Diagram 1 mark. Introduction 3 marks.